Class 8 question words.
Tell a few question words, interrogative words, and most of them are starting with WH. And WH questions, we can tell another one, it is called as open-ended questions. And all the WH words will not have yes or no as answer. Okay, otherwise, Anisa, was that, have less that, do, does, did, can, could, shall, should, will, would, may, might. All these words, questions will have yes or no as answer, whereas WH questions will not have yes or no as answer. Open ended question. Okay, tell me what are the words?
Question words. Okay.
When? When? Epode. Okay.
Which?
In. Okay.
What?
What?
In.
Okay.
Where?
Inge. Okay, very good. So now, with the question words, okay, interrogate a small game that is using this chart, that is interrogative words. Okay. So, how the game goes is, here you have all the, now you have all the question words over here. Arul will touch one word and using that, you are going to frame question words. Okay. Who is telling more words? Let me see. Fine. Or close your eyes. Touch one word. Okay. This, what is this word?
When.
When. Okay. Now, who is going to tell?
When is birthday?
Okay. Tell louder.
When is birthday?
When is your birthday?
When is your birthday?
Other. Okay. When is your birthday? Some more sentences. When is your mother's birthday? Then?
When is your father's birthday?
Some other thing. When means, what is the meaning of when?
Your birthday.
So, other than birthday, some other things to tell now.
When is your
next
period?
When is the next period? Alright.
When is the next class?
When is your next class? Good. Okay, now close your eyes. Close your eyes. Okay, now touch. What is this?
Which.
Which. Okay, now.
Which is your favorite color?
My favorite color? Okay, you can tell your favorite color. Okay, great. Okay, now another question.
Which is your favorite food?
Which is your favorite food? Very good. More.
Which is your national fruit?
Which is the national fruit? Very good. Alright, good. Next question.
Which is your favorite god?
Favorite god? God is one through this religion. Next.
Which is your ambition?
Which is your ambition? Actually, normally we use, what is your ambition? Okay, start. Where? What is this?
Where?
Now the question is?
Where?
Okay, tell me the answers.
Where?
One by one.
Where are you going?
Where are you going? Wait, one by one. Sorry? Where means Linge. What is the meaning of where?
Linge.
Linge. Okay, tell me.
Where are you coming?
From where are you coming? Okay. If you have come, where are you coming? From where are you coming?
Where is your house?
Okay, nice question. Where is your house? I will not tell you. Okay. Next. Anybody else? Where? Tell me some questions. Ask some questions related to where. Starting with where. W-H-E-R-E. Where may I
have?
Where? Where is the school? Where is the post office? Where is the post office? Where is the market? Where is my pen? Where is my book? So all these things you can use. Clear? Okay, where is the bank? It is not where are. Where is the bank? Yes.
Where is the bus stop?
Where is the bus stop?
Where is
your friend? Okay. Where is your friend? You are my friend. Okay, now, next question. Who means ya?
Yeah.
Who means
ya?
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, tell me.
Who is your mother?
Who is your mother? Who is your friend? Who means ya? Yeah. Okay, tell the answer.
Who are you?
Who are you?
Who are your father?
Who? You can think little broad manner. means yard. Who means what?
Yard.
Tell me some other questions. Yes, ask the questions.
Who is your friend?
Who is your friend? Okay, nice question. Okay, next. Yes. Who is the winner? Winner means jaichavanga. Okay. Who is the winner? Yaar. Adha yaar enna wherever you want to put, then you can ask the word who. Who is your friend? Who is the winner? Who is the
who is
your teacher? Okay, next, more questions.
Yeah.
Who is your science teacher? Science teacher yaar. Okay. So yaar, whenever you want to ask a word, yaar, then you tell the word who. Okay, ma'am. You can use your next one. Okay. Children, now your question is why? Your question word is
why?
Okay. I want everybody to participate. Everybody try the word. What is the meaning of why?
Yeah.
Why? Yeah. The frequently asked question is why are you late? Why you didn't do homework? Okay, you tell your thing.
Why are you crying?
Why are you crying?
Why are you late?
Why are you
late?
Okay.
Why are you sleeping?
Why are you sleeping?
Why are you eating?
Why are you eating? I am so hungry.
Miss,
I came to class so I am laughing.
Why are you playing?
Why are you playing? Okay. Next. Very good. So you understood the meaning of the yesterday. Tell me.
Why are you walking?
Why are you walking? Why are you drawing?
Why are you
everything you need not, it cannot be.
Why are you swimming?
Why are you swimming?
Why are you hungry?
Why are you hungry? Okay. You did not give food, no.
Why are you
walking?
Why are you
learning?
Sad.
Why are you sad? Okay. So anybody else?
Why are you singing?
Singing.
Why are you talking?
Talking. Very good. So you understood the meaning of the word why. So every time you are using the word only you. You can avoid you and tell different also. Okay. Why is the bus late today? Why is something like that you can tell. Always pointing you can tell. So I hope all of you understood some of the question words. Tomorrow we will use yes or no questions. Auxiliary verbs. Am, is, are, was, where, have, has, had and all. Okay. For such questions, you have only answers as yes or no. Can I walk? Yes or no. Should I come to your house? So anything like that, any questions, based on all the auxiliary verbs, your answer will be yes or no. Okay.